So the brief we were set was to make a temporary exhibition pavilion to go on a large site in Weymouth by the sea. Challenge to come up with our own brief of what we wanted to exhibit along the theme of making and manufacture.
Our interpretation of the brief was, rather than focusing on manufacturing, it's more the consequences of manufacturing, so environmental consequences, in particular pollution of the oceans via plastics.
So we actually decided to make our building 100% biodegradable, which was the temporary element of our structure, and we used bioplastic and a few other degradable materials to create our building. We came up with the idea of plastics in the ocean while we were in Weymouth on our site visit on the first day, and kind of since then everything about the project became kind of revolved around the sustainability aspect, because for us that was what made our project special and different.
We didn't really push forward really quickly towards the start. It was a case we had an idea early on and was like, okay, we love this, how can we do it to the best of its ability, day on day, week on week, and it grew steadily and grew and flourished every day really.
Throughout the project we had lots of different tutorials with environmental tutors, architectural tutors, landscape tutors, and yeah, all the tutors were really great at helping to push us further on and develop our scheme even further.
That last week was a mad dash to a finish really. It was like you could have done with 30 hours out of 24 and just continued working. It was never enough hours, but it's a case that you get there and you prioritise and you work as a six.
I feel like after having done this project, we've all combined our different strengths and weaknesses, and we've both learnt from each other as well, which I think is really important. So we actually unleashed parts of ourselves that we didn't know we had.
That's probably what helped us work so well together, that we weren't segregated by engineers being practical and architects being arty. There was a kind of flow.